A police chase near Portland, Oregon came to a wild end this week. Officers went after a driver who took off during a traffic stop. The police car's dashboard camera captured the drama. When the driver got to a bridge, she jumped out of her car and leapt over the guardrail. See that on the left-hand side? She was pulled from a river with minor injuries, and police arrested her in the hospital.